I do it usually in C minor. Oh.
Thank you.